Let's get that line set up nice and steady like. Can do it, Lodgy. I don't know, man. Hard the cards, hard the cards, hard the cards. Give me the blue, blue. Yep. But the blue and the red are all foo foo. Like, I just need that green at the end. If I can nail that jump, then we're doing okay. I want to shatter my desk right now. Like, do you see how he went like, like, I'm pressing left. I was pressing left. But it dragged down. Oh, 88. That's my dick. Heartbreaking when you know you're right there. I got that blue bloom. That would be it. I'm not even gonna like attempt to talk for a bit. I'm just gonna try to full on concentrate. Unless something weird happens in the chat. Unless you're paid to be weird in the chat. Right. fuck?
Oh shit! Thank you for the follow. The live stream. Hey, thank you very much. Thank you very much for the hi. Thank you very much for the follow. That's Brownie. Now, if I exit, they're gonna give me a treat, aren't they? Give me a treat. Oh, do you like these the new better TV things that I added? I guess I'm talking specifically to the chat, but here's this one. Because we've got Ocean Manor, who's my first follower, and I really like his stream, and I thought, oh, maybe I can make something for him also. So I thought I'd test it on my stream first, but I think it came out pretty good. So it's Ocean Wave. You've got the GG up there. And then, that's Sunset, I think. I reckon they look pretty nice. I'll be working on some more in the future. Okay, so, we've done Beginner. So let me just... Do I need to... Okay, look. There could be an electrical storm in the area. Like, literally, it's been hailing today. I would very much prefer to save the game than come back. Like, what if the internet cuts out? You know, I gotta cover all my bases. God, I thought Speed Square was bad. The snowboarding game, man. The submarine game, I clapped that, like, first go, just easy. It was the easiest thing, just like breathing. Now they say if Tifa is with the party, that she will occasionally be, inserted in. So, like, you can have either Sid, Cloud, or, Tifa, apparently. I'm interested to see Tifa. We'll get her in here. And we'll attempt to give, we'll attempt to learn the expert course now. One spoon. So let me just, show you what I just did. It would have been this one here? No. Here. Okay, so I'll refresh. There it is. How many people have done this infernal challenge? 60. Not as hard as I first imagined. Max points in time is easy, so slow down in the tricky class and get enough points. Yeah. Yeah, I should have taken note of that. Alright. Alright, let's go for expert mode then. Wasn't there another one for beginner? Sorry. No, crazy. Crazy, you have to get 70 and 90. But you need to unlock, you need to get a certain amount in expert in order to unlock the crazy course. So,
It's Cloud. Alright, Cloud. Go to the... Left and left again. Crazy, oh shit. Ah, okay. It's gonna be difficult. This is gonna be really difficult. Oh god. And I've gotta get 90? I need to double check how many people have actually done the crazy one. Eh. Oh. Alright. Okay, interesting. Up. Seems like a really long course as well. Oh, okay. If I get a slow score on this, it's fine. Too many blue or green. Not good. Oh, okay. That was the first blue. Oh, okay. Okay. Again. But this time we're going to do exploit course. I think it's left and right. Jack and Jack. Left, right, left. Oh! Dog. But this is the learning. It's just learning. No way. First go. First go. First go. First go. Please, 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 please. Oh, please, shit, please. It's not gonna happen.
But then it happened. Please, could this happen to me? Mistakes.
pretty good. I got the green balloon. I like it. Well, you did see me do the 90 for the beginner course. I now have physical evidence that I've done it, so. Not that bad. Seven was the last one. It'll probably be equal. 22? Oh, okay. Technique and time were a little bit off. So time, I can get better lines, which will improve the technique. And then the balloon, I just got to get that green one. But I missed a few. But even if I do get, say, like a little bit better time. Let's say I get the full 6. That'll bring it up to 78. I get that green balloon, 88. And then technique might just barely get there. I do have to get this first blue balloon at the very beginning though. But let's concentrate on getting the line right for that. Here we go. I like how they spin off. Come on! counts.
Everything counts in large amounts.
Gonna be close.
Not gonna be close at all!
I'm on the right track. I'm on the right track. No, you're on the left track.
No, I have to get that. I have to get that one.
We'll just like slow it down once we get to about.
That's it.
Okay, slowing it down, like, I apparently don't have enough lift. Right. But just be expert. X Games mode. X Games mode. Don't fuck up. Need the green one as well. Those two are run killers. My rhythm was off. In my sweaty sitting stance. Time to drip sweat. Just miss it. I didn't actually mean to do that, it just sort of happened. Thank you. at least I can do that bit like in like 10 to 15 seconds. Keep redoing it if I mess it up. If I only want to get a bit further along and I mess up in the trees, I miss the green bloom. That's... I'll reach right though, just because I feel like I earned that second red bloom. I earned it. I mean, I did enough. I made mistakes to lose it, so that's why. Get that one, please. Oh, he didn't have enough speed to jump. They wanted to slow down then, but I just messed up. To go on the right side of that forest. The middle to the right. I like having to reset over and over. I guess I should be thankful, like, in a hardcore mode you can't even do save states. It's not enough. Oh.
The back is in a terrible state.
I think I need to take up yoga or something.
Some DDP yoga.
I need some of that Jake the Snake Roberts treatment. If he was able to fix Jake the Snake,